It's in the actual laundry though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll show you where I saw it go. I haven't seen it come out.
Okay.
But there are exit spots, I think.
Oh, it's an outside laundry, look at that.
Yeah.
I haven't seen one of these for a while.
This is an old place. But we still use it. It's got a grass shower.
Okay, so you've got the towel along the bottom there. That's always good.
You told me to do that.
That's a good idea.
Now, it went behind this cupboard.
Okay.
Down the bottom. Went through there. I saw the tail of it go through
there. No worries.
And then I kicked the wall, so I might have scared it.
It's a blue tongue.
Oh.
It's a blue tongue. Yeah. There he goes. He's gone behind the water heater.
Actually, I should get a picture of you with you.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, that's great. That's it.
There.
Beautiful.
Okay, I'll move some of this stuff back for you. Do you want me to just let him go in your yard?
Probably not, because kids are coming down. They might be a bit scared.
No, they won't be scared.
Can you put him, somewhere?
I can take him away if you want.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, did you want to have a hold of him?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Did you want to get another photo? Out in the sun?
All right, I'll get a photo.
Okay. No worries.
Yeah, good. All right, thank you.
Beautiful.